WXII 12 has learned 21 residents have filed complaints with the Greensboro Housing Coalition, and there could be more.
In North Carolina, every residential tenancy comes with an implied warranty of habitability. That's, you know, that's state law.
No one with South Point would speak on camera, but they tell us the Greensboro Housing Coalition indicated problems and concerns were appropriately addressed and remedied. So action from Legal Aid a year later came as a surprise. In a lawsuit filed Wednesday, there were complaints of severe leaks in ceilings, rodents, mold, and mildew.
I have asthma. My two sons have asthma. We can smell the mold and a lot of things building up.
Anne Marie Dooley is among the legal aid staff representing clients suing for a refund of rent, punitive, and other damages.
If the housing falls below that standard, then the tenant is entitled to a refund of the difference between the housing and the actual conditions that they're in versus what they would be worth.
I'm not in it for any recognition or any financial. It's just the point that's wrong, you know, and we shouldn't have to live like that.
And the property owner issued a statement late this afternoon. It reads in part, legal aid made it very clear at the beginning of the meeting, failure to pay the exorbitant demand would result in adverse media publicity. South Point Apartments declined to give in to those threats. Meanwhile, the lawsuit against South Point Apartments was filed today. There's no word on when they will go to court.